Good morning, children. Welcome back to biology class. So today in our biology class, we are continuing our lesson, heredity and evolution. In our previous class, we learned about heredity and evolution also just started. So now we are going to learn about what are inherited and acquired traits. In our previous class, we learned that the traits are there that we are getting. So now we are going to learn what are the two types of traits. What are the inherited and acquired traits? Okay, inherited traits and acquired traits. So what do you mean by inherited traits? We all know that the traits are controlled by specific genes and are passed from one generation to the another, which means we all know that the traits that are transmitting from one generation to another, we are all showing the characters of our parents, because we are getting through the traits transformation from through our genes. So the traits that are transferred from one generation to the next generation, how it is transferring? Through genes, otherwise through the DNA. That is called inherited traits. Any alternation in the DNA will be passed on through germ cells to the progeny, resulting variation in such them. What are the different types of characters, that traits that we can transfer, like that skin color, eye color, form of the hair? It is all different. We all know that we are showing same like our parents, right? The texture of our hair and the color of our skin, color of our eyes, we are just resembling like our parents. So all these characters are transferring through genes from one generation to next generation. That type of characters, otherwise that type of traits, are called inherited traits. Okay, inherited traits. Then, so these type of skin color, eye color, and the color of our hair, these are the examples in humans. And what about plants? When we learned about Gregor Johann Mendel's experiments, we learned that different varieties of plants are there. How these varieties are coming? These varieties are coming according to their variations, which means the color of the flower, size of the seeds, and the tall and short, different type plants are there, right? Different varieties of plants are there. So that is all the traits that are getting from their parent generation. So that are called inherited traits, that type of characters that we are transferring from one generation to the next generation through genes are called inherited traits. Okay, so the second one is acquired traits. So what do you mean by acquired traits? Certain traits are acquired by organisms in their lifetime, because for the survival, we all are living in an environment. For the surviving, we have to develop some characteristics. That type of characters are called acquired traits. Certain traits are acquired by organisms in their lifetime. For instance, decrease in the body weight of beetles due to the starvation is an acquired trait. When we learn about the evolution, we learn that about the beetles. They were a group of beetles. They were lived in a green plant. We learned about it. So imagine that if the beetles were under starvation, they didn't get even food, so they are losing their weight. The character of losing the weight, they are acquired through their environment. They acquired that character. It is not transferring from one generation to the next generation. So that type of traits are called acquired traits, that because they are acquiring that character, so it is called acquired traits. Okay, so what happened to the next generation? There also the weight will lose? No, the generation will become, the next generation will become the same like the old one, but so the particular one, they are losing their weight due to the environmental factor. They didn't get even food, so they lose their weight. That is the acquired character. The first one is inherited character. The acquired character, that is not affecting the genes. Okay, so there are some difference between inherited traits and acquired traits. Inherited traits means these are obtained from the parents. Another one, these are developed during the life of an individual. Inherited traits, we are obtaining from our parents. Acquired traits, they are acquiring it through their lifetime. These are genetic variations. First one, inherited traits are genetic variations. Another one, they are somatic variation. They are not genetic, they are somatic variations. So these are the important difference between inherited and acquired traits. So that's about inherited and acquired traits. I hope it's clear for you. We will continue in our next class. I hope it's all clear for you. Thank you and have a nice day.